Hey, Doc Martin for KRAZTV Road Trips. And in our public art, I found some more right here in Tucson. And these are bronze, and I've got some iron horses. Real horses, or horses made from iron. But I'm going to show you the bronze. There it is. This is called Midtown Plaza. And let me see if I can see a plaque somewhere. This is the bronze, but I don't see a plaque. So, we'll just keep looking. Thank you. This is bronze in Tucson. Well, in the same area that we found the bronze, we found these horses. This is one of the horses of the four horses. The other horses are up here. This is on a busy street here in Tucson. But somebody did go to a lot of work to build these out of metal pieces. That's what public art is. So here's the second horse. That's a lovely job at that. And here's the third horse. Juxtaposed to the entrance here. It's an entrance to the small mall here. I'll show you the fourth horse, and then I'm gone. So this is the fourth horse in this shopping center. And that technically is the fifth horse. I'll see ya. Art is work. Well, I found another mural. This is an old mural here in Tucson. It's on the side of a tattoo and smoke shop. But it was one that was done many years, 1996. So there you see it. Art on the side of a building here in Tucson, Arizona. That's right. See if I can get the shot from way back here. Public art in Tucson. This is an old mural, 1996. Well, we've been wanting to get this mural on the side of a building. This used to be the old Yoga Providence Center. And so they had some 3D relief in this art. But it's a hummingbird and a flower on the side of this building here in Tucson, Arizona. The old yoga center. See ya. Goodbye.